Indonesia has a reputation as a country which has successfully balanced religious diversity with religious tolerance and harmony. But research shows a very worrying uptick in religious intolerance.
Hardline groups are making inroads.
And it's attracting those students who lack proper religious knowledge.
An army of activists have taken to the keyboards to counter the violent messages of hate on social media.
Appeal to millennials to promote peaceful religious values on the internet. This is a challenge for the Indika Foundation in Indonesia, who believes it can be done using the following mix: quality podcasts, online influencers, and real-life boot camps. Their project, Milenial Islami, is working on spreading peaceful messages through interfaith dialogue and critical thinking courses by utilizing technology and real-life interactions. And to reach as many millennials as possible, it made the smart choice to rely on their favorite media, Instagram and YouTube. In a daily podcast series hosted by two young, moderate, award-winning Islamic scholars, the audience gets to listen to peaceful values applied to modern-day context. Social media-tailored posts like stories, quizzes, and memes also emphasize the importance of religious tolerance and interfaith dialogue. But Milenial Islami also operates IRL, meaning in real life. Once a year, Indika Foundation organizes a peaceful religious-themed national social media content competition where finalists take part in a four-day workshop on content creation and critical thinking to become agents of change. In addition, the project attempts to break the prejudice cycle between religions by providing profound human interactions in the forms of diversity tours, which involves visits to various houses of worship and discussions with religious leaders. Indika Foundation is deeply convinced that it has a significant role to play in promoting intrafaith and interfaith dialogue, and they intend to do so one social media account at a time.